been my backdrop the past 2 days. Big old wall right there. It's about like a 30 to 50 foot wall. My backdrop. Can't see the wall right now, but it's pretty dark. That's the top. Right next to the stadium, here's this big old shit meal, and we got to shoot in the morning. Hallelujah, Shabbat Shalom, Yahuwah. Thank you for everything. Full moon, Shabbat has been wonderful. There's the sidewalk. There's my stuff. Can't see it. There's the bridge, and it's in a really nice spot next to Rite-Aid, Ohio. It's pretty chilly at night, but I got that covered. So thankful we got a job that we might be working at the Redskins too. You never know. Felt that, but especially the team, especially as I'm praying for the work. You know, they're probably going, someone can write me a check, someone can just give me a, give me something for my ministry, especially getting done with this. That's all I wanted for the bus tickets and the bus ticket back south for the winter. Round two, my town is, you know, it is how it is, and healing, and I wouldn't mind going there, or wherever the Father sends me. Hallelujah, may it be Tennessee, you never know. May it be Tennessee, hallelujah, over everything. Hallelujah, shalom. Up of love, and good night. Ohio River. Yeah. Woo!